Hey Canucks fans, could rookie Nils Höglander get a shot at playing on the second line with Horvat and Pearson? This is my second video of the day, so I won't do the long intro, but I wanted to talk about one thing that stood out to me from Group B, the Group B that skated second at the Canucks training camp today, and that was rookie Nils Höglander was playing on a line with Bo Horvat and Tanner Pearson. Now, earlier today, I said we shouldn't read too much into the combinations, line combos, D pairings for day one of on-ice activity at Rogers Arena. But Travis Green, in his press conference after Group A skated, did say that, yeah, you could actually read a little bit into it because I don't think he's going to put together combinations just for the heck of it. He's putting combinations together that he wants to see if they're actually going to work. That's why we saw Edler with Schmidt in the first half. That's why he, you saw the lotto line play together. And it's fascinating. It's fascinating, actually, to me. And it's exciting to that I hear that Höglander skated with Horvat and Pearson. Saw some video. Chris Faber tweeted some video out earlier. Also, Thomas Drance mentioned that what stood out to him about Höglander was his lateral speed, his able to move from side to side and really be active on the ice. And, you know, that would be a wonderful compliment to Horvat, who's like that. Pearson's a more straight line player. Actually, Horvat's quite a straight line player as well, although he's got some decent dangles, as we saw against St. Louis. But overall, this really intrigues me. And it kind of makes sense. Again, not reading too much into it, but we wondered where was Jake Virtanen going to fit. And Virtanen was skating with Sutter and Mott earlier in Group A. And then not really getting neither Virtanen nor Eriksson was getting a shot on Horvat's right side, and it's because, at least for today, Nils Höglander was in that spot. So, again, day one, and obviously I'm excited, you're excited, we're all excited to be talking about the Vancouver Canucks and talking about line combinations and D pairings and roster spots and all that. And again, it's only day one, we've got a full week to go, but that's kind of exciting news, the fact that they're actually giving a rookie who I've penciled in for the taxi squad, not to make the actual 23-man proper roster, him getting a shot with our captain and Tanner Pearson on our second line. So we'll see what happens tomorrow. I'm sure I'll be just as excited to talk about what combinations we see from the sessions tomorrow afternoon and tomorrow morning. But at least for today, we have Nils Höglander penciled in on the right side of Horvat and Pearson on the second line. Don't forget to join me tonight, 10 p.m., the much anticipated, actually, I don't know if anyone's anticipating this, but the NHL Live 21 live stream, me, my son Sean, my son Jacob. We did this once before last year, had a lot of fun. We're going to do it all again this year with a couple of format tweaks, but join me at 10 p.m. right here on YouTube to check it out tonight, later tonight. All right, have a great rest of the day. Subscribe if you like to. Like this video if you like to. And down in the comments below, talk to me. Would you be excited about a Höglander Horvat Pearson combination? And do you think Höglander has what it takes to make the team out of camp as opposed to being on the taxi squad? Put a comment down below. I'd love to read, react, and reply as always. Have a great day. Stay safe, stay healthy, take care of yourselves and of each other. God bless. Go Canucks, go.